You know, yesterday I didn't even vlog.
You vlogged today?
Yeah. Making up for it. Because I did homework on Monday.
Did you vlog on Saturday?
I did vlog on Saturday.
Wait, what, did you get me and Bing in it? What's the house?
You and what?
Arthur?
Wizards is my favorite place. That is cute.
Summer Fair, but it's spelled F-A-Y-R-E. We should go. Saturday and Sunday.
There's so much to see in London.
Abbey
yeah.
Road,
Abbey Road.
Go, go, go.
Goodbye, Station 935. Back to the end.
I'll see you soon.
Hello, Nicole. Shadow on the way, Freeze. I'm gonna try to get this one.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Hi. They gave me decaf coffee.
Where's Starbucks?
Right there.
There.
That way?
No.
the ceremony in this place. I wanna go back. Child aware. Hold on.
Okay.
Africa.
Over there. Okay. I'll follow. Not free, it's called free. I'm not following the scene, I'm still there. Where's your home from, Chief? I get tired. If I had a queen in there or something. Yeah, well, no, this is North America. This is Maya. We're not.
Maya's in Mexico.
Mexico?
Oh, my Jesus. Here we go.
This or is Central America.
Everyone, quit. Quit now.
I think it's Central America. It's just that we're not in North.
Central America is North America.
I'm gonna laugh if this video go viral about how stupid these Americans
are. We're using
deductive reasoning. Okay. Look at this detail, guys. Like, I'll show you. Okay, the deep detail. Let me see marks. To show the detail, or even like the dots. I think that's beautiful. Honestly, it kind of looks like they're doing kuka, but or like eating soup. Okay, so I don't know. Anyway. They're eating soup. They're eating noodles.
We have now established that the Mayans are from Central America and Mexico.
Winners. Cut. This is Ptolemy. I use royal headdress. That's what you call mummies. Real life mummies. Oh, in town.
Jeez, I need to make a picture. I don't know if I can do it. Plus, I close at 5:30.
Yeah. This is Fawn. This is the lion-headed goddess of healing, the actual one. Alright, this is an ancient Egyptian cosmetic.
I cannot guarantee that someone is there.
It's that an Egyptian woman actually like put her makeup in here, one in the which money is cool. Girl. Ancient Egyptian outer circle. Look at the detail. I don't even know how people back in those days just did that. This is an ancient orrery, which is really cool. How they thought like the solar system worked back in Roman times. Lighting. All the stuff that British have. Trojan Prince Paris, who was in love with, I forgot her name. Prince of Troy. Hercules. This is a huge bust on Hercules. Names are different. Popular names here are different, like Ashley, Alicia, Lydia, Leanne, Amy. Yeah. How much did you lose?
A pound 50.
I lost a pound. So it's not bad. But we did pretty good. Nightly adventures with Nicole.
Hey babe.
We were at O'Neill's, which is a club, but it has like live band music. And it was really cool and everything, but we didn't want to. Okay. And so far we've been to a casino. We found this place. And we went outside on this balcony. Look how pretty. Burger King. No, it's my favorite.
Really?
Yeah, I love this.
We did a screening and a talk about it actually on Wednesday. There's quite a lot of links with America as well, because quite a few, when you go further down, the people that came here had come from America, either with the sort of masks, etc., or had all their freedom, and then come to Britain. So it's kind of, I think there's going to be one in Washington, isn't it? The National Museum of African American Culture and Heritage, isn't it?
This is just called this morning.
Yeah, it's like
really might have been. Yummy. Rachel, say hi.
I didn't know there was a step there. That would have been great for the vlog.
Can you do it in your vlog? Can you get it on video when you do it in the pictures?
Yeah.
And anyway, so it's one and then we ended up doing it. And I did a vlog on MySpace. We've done some editing together. It's very simple. It's very close.
How sensitive are you recording?
Hi.
Are you recording when you watch what I say?
Yes, please. Work it. Work it. Give him me face.
only city in England to be represented at Westminster by the Green Party, which means Brighton's very eco-friendly. So if you've come to Brighton today on the train or by coach, they love you. You bring your...
Wedding.
Of Jamie Oliver's restaurant, which is just over there. One of the things that you might have noticed while you're in Brighton is there are lots of places.
And it was rolling and then you stepped out of the water. What up, Fancy's Vlog?
Fancy's fans.
Fancy's Vlog is the best.
I need you guys more in my vlog.
Fancy's fans with a PH.
With a PH.
The Beatles, the Rolling Stones, the Who would have all appeared here. And then 7 years ago, it closed. It had become a bingo hall. You know what I mean by a bingo? We have bingo in America.
It got cuter. We're getting cake from North Lane later. Cake. Get excited.
In the house here. Number two, because he wasn't very well. He was morbidly obese. He was also drinking far too much alcohol, and he had to...
In the building, there are powerful engines of iron age, which transported huge cities of wood and steel across. Seemed like the froth churned out of God's angry mouth. The swish of the air as the ships tore their way across the rough sea seemed like the fury of the Almighty at the sin that the white man had committed in the building there.
Could handle the ropes then, whilst sailing once our captain, who was a jolly dog, served out to all the company a double whack of grog, and back.
All the difference.
All of it.
All of it.